All right, coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Conor McGregor and Clay Guida. Apart with similar height and some differences in reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, and when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, third man in the octagon for this one.
You ready? Let's go, come on!
Oh, sliding knee! Big straight punch! Vicious combinations. Oh, he tagged him!
Joe once again circling to his right.
Oh, man.
Fighters engaging in the clinch here early.
They separate from the clinch. Shot to the head. Good control, postures up.
Guida's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
He's working from full mount again.
Guida gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. And he's back up again. So the takedowns have been there, as have the get-ups. Well, he just missed on another strike there. He has not been efficient with his attack here tonight. And offensively, I think his approach leaving a lot to be desired. Gotta figure out a way to conserve some energy here moving forward. Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body and his opponent landed it flush. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further.
Whoa, how about the
slam there? That one cannot feel good.
Sweep.
Under a minute now to go in the round. And he connects there.
LOL!
45 seconds to go here in round one. So we cross the 30-second mark in our opening round. 20 seconds left. Well, hard to win fights in mixed martial arts from the bottom, but nice work here in that position by Gui. Round two next. So the horn sounds after that round. Big knockdown in that frame. Great round from Conor McGregor.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight.
It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg!
I'm sexy and I know it.
All right, round two. And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by Gui.
He eats a high one. Another nasty leg kick by Conor.
Yet another takedown. He's already landed several. I'm starting to lose count. And this is exactly what he said he was going to do. He felt like he had a decided advantage when it came to the wrestling and the grappling. And that's exactly how it's played out thus far.
Absolutely. Slides him over. And nice reversal here. Looking for the rear naked here. Trying to get it. He's free from the rear naked choke. He moved into full mount.
Oh, he connects there.
He's in half guard here. Big shot.
Back to the feet now. Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He slowly slams him down. So nicely done there. Oh, well placed with the hammer fist there by Guido. Conor McGregor. Yeah, it looks a little wobbly on his feet.
And another one. He's in trouble. Oh, that's it.
That's it.
Beautiful knockout. Beautiful ground and power KO.
Yeah, Joe, he said he wasn't stalling. And he nearly did so with some of those hammer fists, man. He wasn't trying to score. He was trying to put an exclamation point on a most dominant performance here tonight. And he certainly did that as he ends the fight by knockout.
Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. And he's out.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout he turned in here tonight. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is going to stop for this contest.
Too much power. Conor McGregor finds a way.